Welcome to Regin Academy. In this video, we are going to have a closer look at the Exigo Ardo, which is a heating controller from Regin. Let's have a look at how the Exigo Ardo is constructed and what kind of connections it is capable of. The Exigo Ardo has a form factor similar to many other Regin products based on the Ardo platform. It is available with or without a display, which, if present, dominates the front of the unit, along with the control buttons used for navigating and configuring the system. With or without a display, the connections of the Exigo Ardo are the same. The bottom row of connectors includes the power supply, digital outputs, analog inputs, universal inputs, and the TCP/IP port. On the top row, we find the analog outputs and the digital inputs. There is also a port for connecting an external display, as well as an RS-485 serial communication port. This model is also fitted with an MBUS port, but there are also Exigo Ardo variants without this feature. On the side of the unit is the product label, containing the serial number and model designation. The model designation contains the following information. The first three letters are the product name, Heating Controller Ardo, followed by the number of inputs and outputs, with the next digit telling us the number of communication ports. The letter D informs us that the unit is fitted with a display. The letter W that it has a TCP/IP network connection port. And the letter M denotes the presence of an MBUS port. The final digit denotes the product generation. The Exigo Ardo is available with either 15 or 28 IOs. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video from Regin Academy.